star on the tree.
No, you did it last year. It's my turn.
You're both wrong. It's my turn.
You're all wrong. It's my turn this year. And I'm going to give my turn to Tommy.
Thank you, Grandfather. But why do we even put this star on top of the tree?
Isn't it because of the star that the wise men followed to find Jesus?
It really goes back further than that, Lisa. It goes all the way back to the Old Testament, when all the prophets predicted the coming of the Messiah. You see, the people lived in darkness, and they were promised a great light. Let me read to you from Isaiah chapter 9, verses 2 through 7. The people walking in darkness have seen a great light. On those living in the land of the shadows of death, a light has dawned. You have merged a nation and increased in their joy. They rejoice before you as people rejoice in the harvest, as men rejoice when dividing plunder. For as in the day of Midian's defeat, you have shattered the yoke that burdens them, the bar across their shoulders, the rod of their oppressor. Every warrior's lived in battle, and every garment rolled in blood, destined for burning, will be fuel for the fire. For us, a child is born. To us, a son is given. And the government will be on his shoulders, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Of the increase of his government and peace, there will be no end. He will reign on David's throne and over his kingdom, establishing and upholding it with justice and righteousness. From that time on, and forever, the seal of the Lord Almighty will accomplish this.
So Joseph went up from the town of Nazareth
and Galilee to Judea. Bethlehem, the town of David, because he belonged to the house and the line of David.
So what's a census?
It's what Mom burns in the house to get rid of the sink in my room.
That's an incense. A census is where the government counts the people in the land.
That's right. And since Mary and Joseph were engaged, and Joseph was a relative of King David, they had to go to Bethlehem to be counted. Going to Bethlehem had been very long. And because Mary was expecting the birth of Jesus, it would have been even harder. The government asked them to go, so both they went.
Thank you.
celebrated that the Messiah was born, not where he was born.
Did all of the animals celebrate?
Well, I'm sure they did. But one thing we know for sure is that the angels sang to the shepherds about the birth of Jesus.
The first Christmas choir.
We adore.
that he had to die.
It is sad, but the good thing is, he didn't stay dead.
He rose from the dead? All this, and also that you could have eternal life. Well, of course.
Oh, then I think it's time to go to the Lord in prayer.